Newcastle immensely right on the stroke of half-time. Caceres looking for Brosk again. Been so dangerous for Sky Blues in this first half. Space in front of Ronnie Vargas, but the pace didn't have enough venom behind it. Now Hoffman, ball will roll into his path. And Newcastle with some possession now, and Jugarkovic has almost turned it over. Just seemed to be dwelling on